out on a standing wheat field. See if we can keep a few off. There's quite a few on here earlier on. But I was up a little bit further up here yesterday. Just had a couple of hours up there, and I thought today I'll just pop down and have a couple more hours. We'll come further down. And the pigeons were coming across where that pit hole is there. They were coming across and coming across to the wood here. However, they seem to have gone even further across this time. There's another wheat field behind that pit, it's probably about 300 yards that way. And then behind this wood, we've got wheat, barley, and right at the top end, which you probably can't see on the camera, right at the top end, there's rape fields up there. So that could be fun when it's cut. Although they are on next door's land, so it'll be sitting on the boundary hedges. We've had a couple so far, I've had a couple so far. Had to deploy the old FF4 for this job today. A couple of pigeons, dead birds out on the canes, just sticking them above the crop a little bit. Pigeons aren't actually feeding in this bit here, they're feeding over near that pit and in the next field. I'm trying to get them back across this way rather than having to walk across that pit and make more mess. It's a hide, which is never very great. Yep, and there's the mutt, couldn't see it because the sun was in my face. Reflecting off my screen. And the old Bettenzolli. And all the other crap. So, anyway, keep watching, see how we get on.
Pigeons coming in and one shell left in the gun. Easy. day, that one, I think.
An enjoyable few hours. Not a massive bag, but picked up 17. Got about another 4 lost somewhere. You're never going to pick them all in this. Old dog's knackered. So, reasonable afternoon. So we'll call it a day. I can almost smell me lamb chops happening. So thanks for watching. See you next time.